photo there from 1950. And of course, the electric lights, which were not available in the 1800s. Most of it is original, though. You can even look at these different syrup dispensers and see what people were adding to carbonated water long before Coca-Cola got its start in 1886.
Chocolate.
Now, this is a modest-sized fountain. Some were very large, depending on the size of